You know what I just noticed on this deer? It's got like fangs in the front. And that's pretty weird because these two, I just checked and they don't have it. Look, that one don't have it. That one don't have it. That one I just shot this year. That one was from last year. This one was from 2 years ago. But what the heck? I mean, I can go look at the other ones we have, but I don't think I've ever seen one with fangs. Have you?